Funny headline. Red tape holds up new town hall.